kick the ballistics, so get this
thing. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if I can get your attention to the stage, we're bringing up one of Novi's very own bartenders. He hails out of Lucky Strikes. We've been doing different bartending competitions over there. Flair for a Cure with the breast cancer research. He made his way out to us for the last couple weeks. Can you guys give him a big warm Jamboozy's welcome for Brian, a.k.a. Ginger? Brian, you got 5 minutes. Give us something. Again, you like the muddle. He muddles at home in the morning time before he goes anywhere. He muddles at night after he's had a few cocktails. He muddles when the girlfriend's watching. He likes the muddle. You like the muddle though too, don't you? He muddles with the mouth. I like the pink strainer. Does everybody notice the pink strainer he has right there? That's awesome. Yes, I know. That's a cool pink strainer. It's your pink strainer. I know. Oh, shut up. a little two bottle. Oh, sorry. Three pin action. Three objects. Behind the back. Again, folks, if you're not familiar with the event tonight, it's called Working Flair. This is the same kind of flair bartending you would do if you were actually getting a drink from a bartender. It's not that showmanship stuff. Forearm. I want to see that again. I know. Come on, one time. Really a cool move, actually. I bet you worked really well with that bottle. Wow, you muddled twice in 5 minutes. That's pretty good. I don't know too many guys that can muddle in 5 minutes. You must be quick. Uh-oh, there it is. That's a half a bottle. Nice stall there. Nice cut. There comes the pink strainer again. Yo, it almost matches your hair. Little Sailor Jerry there. Put your hands together for Brian, everybody!